Also new at 10, JPD has arrested a woman in connection to a South Jackson shooting. 36-year-old Sheena Westbrook was arrested and charged with domestic aggravated assault following a shooting on Fair Hill Drive this morning. Police say that the victim was found shot at the location and taken to UMC in critical condition. Stay with 12 News as we follow this ongoing investigation.